Hey everybody, what is good? Welcome to my channel. For people that are new, my name is Nicolette, but better known as Angelic Barbie. Welcome to my channel, guys. It has been a long time since I've done a face cam. You guys know what time it is. It is a new year, new game, 2K23 in the motherfucking building. You guys, I'm so motherfucking excited. I've been hearing so much about WWE 2K23 in this bitch. You already know what motherfucking time it is. I'm about to turn up and turn out this year like I always fucking do. Come on, let's get real. Y'all all come to see the queen, bitch. Y'all come just to see me every fucking year. Y'all know I'm about to keep it real. Not only am I gonna keep it real, bitch, but it's finna be cold-hearted in this bitch. I don't know who is in the game. I was on Twitter ducking and dodging spoilers for a whole motherfucking month. Like, people was like, Angelic Barbie, do reactions, do the entrances, the females are out. I'm like, y'all, chill. I know y'all love me. You know, I'm iconic, baby. I'm the queen, you know. I've been around doing this bitch for so goddamn long. Everybody was like, react. I was like, nah, I want to do it on my own time. You know what I'm saying? So, we always got to save the best for last, you guys. So, I was doing my best to avoid the spoilers. I don't know who's in the game. I don't know who's on the base game. I don't know nothing about the game. You know, of course, I kind of heard a little bit of stuff about My Rise. And, you know, I kind of seen a little bit of that, you know. So, you know, who's to say the Cold Hearted might be coming back? Who knows? Make sure you guys check out Rise of the Cold Hearted, My Rise from 2K22. If you haven't or you fell off, you kind of fell behind. I know you guys got schools and lives, you know. I don't expect y'all to watch my shit every day. But I know y'all gonna watch this bitch today, okay? Because Angelic Barbie, a.k.a. the Cold Hearted, about to keep it motherfucking real, y'all. I'm about to be cold hearted in this bitch, okay? I'm about to be cold hearted because if I see some bullshit, I'm gonna call it out. One thing about me, I always keep it real. I always tell the truth. And I'm always fucking be cold hearted. I never sugarcoat anything. And I think what's crazy, you guys come to my channel so much. Y'all love me so much. Y'all love my personality. Literally, people tell me I'm so fucking funny. Like, I'm like, am I really that funny? Like, can y'all tell me down in the comment section below, am I really that fucking funny? Like, to y'all. Because this is my personality all day, every day. I don't put on a show. This is me. Like, if you were hanging out with me in real life, this is how fucking funny I would be. Like, for real. I used to roast bitches in school. I mean, come on. I'm the cold-hearted in real fucking life. But enough about me, y'all. Okay, but before that, I'm gonna tell you the things that I'm gonna be focusing on this year for my channel. My Rise, obviously, is coming back. Come on, y'all. Come on. Nicolette on her little break, but she coming back. I may try Universe Mode this year, an all-females Universe Mode with created characters. Not the Queendom cause. Queendom's Universe is coming back this year. I know I said it was coming back last year and stuff, but I didn't like how the cause and, like, there was no pyros in 2K22, so, you know, I kind of stopped doing Queendoms. But I am bringing it back for the fans who've been asking. It's not canceled. It's just I gotta kind of finish writing up the rest of the storyline and stuff. I've just been all over the place. I just moved, got a new place and stuff like that. So Queendoms Universe is coming back. Rise of the Cold Hearted is coming back, and I may be doing a female universe mode. So I hope you guys stay tuned for that. That's all I'm doing this year. Know my fashion. Fuck that shit. And no goddamn my GM. Like, bitch, do you think I'm gonna play that? Fuck no, bitch. The fuck y'all think this is, motherfucker? Alright, so any damn way. And for anybody who's new to my channel, I've been cussing and cursing on my channel for fucking years, bitch. My channel is not for little kids. So if you can't handle the heat, get the fuck out the kitchen, bitch. Meaning, get your ass off my channel. Because I'm not gonna sugarcoat. I'm not gonna fucking be soft for any of y'all. I've always been this way, and I'm always keeping motherfucking real, bitch. Because I'm the cold-hearted, bitch. Any goddamn way. Let's motherfucking get to it, y'all. We about to get on these WWE 2K23 female roster ratings. And you already know it's about to be good, bad, and also motherfucking ugly. And best believe I'm gonna be cold-hearted. Because if I see some bullshit, I'm gonna call it out. And if any of you motherfuckers don't like it, you can fuck yourself, bitch. Anyway, y'all, let's get to it. All right, so we about to check out the female roster. I kind of already been working on Nicolette, you know, in 2K23, y'all, so you might see her, you know, when I scroll down the little roster. So here we go. We're just gonna go over to the women. Here we go. Okay, we got Alba Fire in this bitch. Okay, I really like that hairstyle. I really hope and pray that we get that hairstyle like patched in for the female cause. But we got the Alba Fire version, and I really think this gimmick is really working for her, because her original gimmick, I really wasn't feeling it, you know. But she's an 81. I feel like that's fair. I feel like she should be like maybe 83, because she's been doing her thing on the female NXT roster. Okay, we got Alexa Bliss, who was at 85. Okay, so this is probably like her when she came back with like. Oh, please tell me, I swear to God, we better have Lily in the entrance. I don't know, because I haven't even seen the entrances either. But we got Miss Alexa Bliss, which I really miss her. Like, people want her to go back to the goddess, but I kind of liked her being like dark and evil. So, you know, like, hopefully she brings that back. She's on a hiatus right now, but shout out to Miss Alexa Bliss. I hope you're doing well, baby girl. We miss you, you know. But anyway, wait a minute, bitch. I know you fucking lie. We got motherfucking Aaliyah, who should have been in the goddamn game last fucking year, bitch. What the fuck? Aaliyah in this bitch? What? Damn, she is 76? I'm actually surprised. I thought she was going to be lower than that, because we haven't really seen, like, you know, much of her on the roster. But okay, bitch, Aaliyah, I can't wait to see her entrance. I know it's finna be cute, bitch. Okay, all right, though. Okay, we got Asuka. She's at 89. She probably, I don't know why she dropped. I think she was like a 90 last year. So anyway, we got Miss Asuka. We got, okay, Damage Control Bayley. Okay, 91. Damn, they kind of rated the girls high this year. 91. Okay, we got okay. That mean if the Damage Control Bayley here, bitch, I know we got Dakota Damage Control and Io Sky. What the fuck is this, bitch? Are you a 90 goddamn? I know you fucking lying. A 90 goddamn 6? What, bitch? Who rated this? Who rated this? Because they need their ass straight beat. Like, first of all, again, what I say about Becky is my fucking opinion. I don't hate Becky, but like, why is she 96? She hasn't, she's just like, to me, and as a person who watches WWE, she's just not that great to me. Like, she's okay as an individual. Like, if I seen Becky Lynch on the street, I would say hi to her and keep it moving. But like, a 96, like, if anybody who's been working their ass off this fucking year has been Bianca Belair, who's been holding the damn title. Like, Becky, like, she's been all right, but you know, just a 96. Like, really? Like, whoever rated this need their ass beat, bitch. And I'm gonna come beat your ass, because what the fuck is this? But any goddamn way. That's just my opinion. I just think that she's too high. I probably would turn her shit down, honestly. But anyway, we got Beth Phoenix. What the fuck is this? We got the same goddamn render that we had in 2K22. You know what? I swear to God, she better have an updated model, because this is motherfucking bullshit. What the fuck has 2K been doing? Sucking dick for the past year? Because, like, why is her render still the fucking same, bitch? 2K, you're slacking. She better be updated. When I get to these entrances tomorrow, I swear to God, she better be updated. Don't tell me, y'all. Let me just look at the entrances tomorrow. So we're going to move on. Oh, shit! Wait a minute! I know you fucking lying! My bitch then moved up from an 87 to a 95. That's what I'm talking about, because she's the EST of fucking WWE. My girl then went up from an 87 to a 95. She deserves that, okay? She's been holding down the Raw's women division. And also Rhea, too. Both of them. They're my bitches, if y'all want to know. Rhea and fucking Bianca. But 95? They would bullshit and make her 1 point lower than Becky. If anybody should be the highest, it should be Bianca. I just feel like this rating is fair, because I'm proud of her. She moved up so much. But, like, really? Like, a 95? I really feel like she should be a goddamn 96 or either a 97. Because, I mean, come on, man. She's, like, one of the best female on the roster right now. And the only damn black girl, because rest in peace to the boss, the blueprint, the standard, the conversation, like, Sasha. Like, she's gone, you know? So Naomi's gone. We don't have no black bitches. Like, you know, Lash Legend NXT. And then, of course, you know, we have Ja'Kira Jackson, who I've been watching on, like, NXT. They're the only black baddies we got, bitch. Like, what the fuck? But I'm proud of her with this rating. I'm not gonna hate. But, I mean, they always gotta do their favorite Becky, you know, with the 96. But anyway, we moving on. Wait a minute, bitch! I know you fucking like Brie Bella in this, bitch. So that mean hold up. They should have been in the game last year, bitch. What the fuck is this? And I swear to God on everything, I'm not playing with them. If we had that same damn white outfit from 2K17, a 18, 19, 20, and 22. Oh, no, she went in 22. I'm sorry. If we had that same goddamn white attire, I'm going to go to 2K headquarters, and I swear to God, everybody getting their ass beat in this bitch, because I don't want to see that shit. But I'm glad that Bree's in the game, so you know my girl Nikki Bella is in the game, bitch. The Bella twins are back. But 87, she's pretty high. This probably got to be like maybe like Hall of Fame rating or something. So we got Miss Carmella. Okay, gimmick swap. This might be like when she came back and she had like the whole new gimmick. But why is she so low? Maybe because she's been gone. But okay, we got Carmella. We got, woo, the Queen Charlotte, who's a 94. She's a 94? Damn, they really giving the girls like high ratings this year. I thought Charlotte honestly would have been over Becky, because I mean Charlotte be carrying too, you know what I'm saying? Like, but 94, like Becky's a 96, Bianca is a 95, and then Charlotte is a 94. So the girls, they've been carrying. Like, what? The 94? But it's good to see Charlotte. Okay, we have Chyna, which I knew she was in the game from last year, but it's good to see her return again. We gotta love Miss Chyna, the ninth wonder of the world, bitch. Okay. Wait a minute, bitch. We got Cora Jade in this motherfucker. Wait a minute. Hold up. Her render outdated. What the fuck is this, bitch? 2K, you slack. Why her render outdated? So that means, please don't tell me. I hope we have heel Cora, because that's who I've been liking. I do love her. She kind of give me a mixture of like AJ Lee gone like bad or some shit, but it's good to see. I'm surprised she made the fucking game, like goddamn. But okay, I'm just speechless. Like, I'm surprised she's in the game. I do love Cora Jade, by the way, you know, she's been growing on me, but it's good to see her. We got Dakota Kai. Oh, that render is updated, looking good as fuck, girl. Yes, I can't wait to see her entrance. So with that being said, they give me hope that her entrance is updated. But we got Dakota Kai. We got Dana Brooke, a 73. Y'all just do Dana wrong every fucking year. I'm sick of this shit. That WWE need to stop bullshit and fucking use Dana. Like, what is she sitting around just being a jobber? Like, this is bullshit. I really feel like WWE really needs to use Dana Brooke. They don't do nothing with her. She's just a poor girl sitting on the roster just sucking that dick and catering, fucking eating fucking hot dogs and hot wings and motherfucking catering. Like, WWE need to get on the ball and use this bitch, because I feel like Dana got potential, but, you know, she do be botching, you know. But any damn way, we got Dana. We got motherfucking Doudrop, who was DLC last year, but of course I knew she was going to be in the game. They still ain't changed that damn name, bitch. Piper Nevis, because what the fuck is Doudrop? More like doo-doo in your drawers, bitch. More like doo-doo, like, what the fuck is Doudrop? Like, that make it sound like she shit on herself, like she boo-boo in her pants. Like, Doudrop? Change that shit back to Piper Niven, bitch. Like, what the fuck? Y'all be outdated as fuck, bitch. Let's keep going. Oh, wait a minute! We got Gigi Dolan, bitch! Are you... I love fucking Gigi. Like, she like the ultimate hoe slash, like, alternative, bitch. I love her. Gigi, nobody... You know what? A moment of silence for the baddest bitch in the game. Gigi, you know it's finna get real when I see her entrance. Depending on how her entrance is, Nicolette may get some of her entrance, because I know it's about to be on some hoe shit, some thot shit. Like, I love Gigi. And I really, really feel bad that Toxic Attraction had to break up, because they were such a great, like, team. Like, they was holding it down for NXT. You know what I'm saying? Gigi was definitely the one that stood out to me. But now, you know, they're feuding Gigi and JC. So, you know, I really love the promo that Gigi did last week. I think it was a couple weeks ago. She really, like, hit it down the nail. But, bitch, I'm so happy you in the game, bitch. 2K, you finally did something right. Y'all really add the NXT girls this year. Okay. Indy Hartwell, which was DLC last year. So, she's in the game again. I need to see more Indy. She's kind of flatline. Like, I don't really see much of her. I don't have nothing bad to say about her, but I just feel like I need to see more of her, like, on NXT to really, like, have a real reaction about her. We got Io Sky in this motherfucker. So we got the damage control version. Okay. So Io Sky, I don't know why they changed it to Io Sky. Like, I guess maybe because she liked to jump from the sky. She's a high flyer. I don't know. But, we got her. We got, JC Jane, bitch. Okay, yes. We got all the damage control, bitch. Hold up. please tell me Mandy Rose is in the game. Please, she better be in the game. If not, I swear to God, bruh, I swear to God. But we got JC. Just give me some hope that Mandy made the game. Because I don't know. Like I said, I haven't seen the roster. I'm going down the roster right now in person for you guys. So, JC, I'm so excited. I can't wait to see her edges, too. Because I know it's going to be on some whole thought shit. Like, Nicolette finna eat this year, bitch. She finna eat, bitch. She finna eat everybody on the roster, bitch. Like, it's finna get real. So, okay, we got Katana Chance. I forgot her name, like what it was originally. We got Katana Chance. Bitch! Another black bet. Wait, no. Is she like Caden Carter, like Dominican? Bitch, I could be wrong. I'm gonna just say she black, but correct me in the comments if she's I think she's Dominican. But we got Caden Carter in this bitch. Like, finally, another black girl on the fucking roster, bitch. Okay. And let me just say something. I swear to God, her fucking locks better be in Community Creations or Creation Suite, because as you can see, your girl rocking the locks, baby. I need them. I need that hairstyle. 2K, if you listening, baby, I need them hairstyle. I need that hairstyle, please. But we got motherfucking Caden Carter in this bitch. I can't wait to see her entrance. I cannot wait. I really can't. I'm excited. This is a really good ass roster this year. They really serving with the women, y'all. They really serving with the women. Okay, so we gonna keep going. Okay, we got Lacey Evans, but we don't have... Oh, we got the, like, new, like... What is her gimmick? Like Army? Like, I gotta get into her gimmick more. Because I love the sassy Southern Belle. That was such a good-ass gimmick. But I'm trying to work with Lacey and, like, see what she's doing with this whole, like, military, like, Army vibe. I like Lacey, though. I feel like she has potential, but we just gonna see. But, of course, I knew she was... Wait a minute! Is back, bitch, the queen of extreme, bitch, who should have never been taken out the game. What was up with 2K22 last year? Taking out everything, but my bitch Lita is back. I love Lita, if y'all don't know. Like, if we talk about like diva, like attitude era, this bitch. Okay, let me tell you something. I'm so excited. She back, bitch. 2K did something right. I love y'all. It's like a love and hate relationship with y'all, but I love y'all. Let's go, bitch. Okay, we got wait a minute. Hold the fuck up. 2K finally did something right. I'm not a Liv fan. She is a great wrestler. Like, I love the fact that she won the Money in the Bank last year and she got the SmackDown title. I feel like her run was kind of, like, okay, but it should have been better. But at least she held I feel like an 86 is great, because every year Liv was like a 71, a 73. She was very low, but to see her at 86 shows that she has been improving. So Liv has to continue to grow on me. I know Liv Morgan is a big fan to a lot of people, but me personally, I'm not bashing her. It's like I gotta see more from her. I feel like she's just kind of like on a flat line with me, you know. But she's a great wrestler. Like, every time I see her in a ring, she's improving all the time, you know. I mean, but an 86 is a good rating for her. Like, wow. Like, I'm very happy that she got a better rating, because a 71, a 73, whatever she had in the past games was fucking ass. We got motherfucking Maurice. And I swear to God, when I see her entrance, her hair better flip. Or I'm going to flip out in this bitch, okay? Her hair better flip, because... 2K has not got that shit right since, like, what, SmackDown versus Raw? Like, come on, like, bitch, y'all can't fit. I gotta look at her entrance just to see. Her entrance is probably not updated, but I'm probably gonna see to make sure the hair flips in there. Because I swear to God, I'm gonna be mad, bitch. I'm not playing with these motherfuckers. Okay, we got Natty, which I knew she was in the game. I do like that outfit, that red, so she probably might have that outfit. Nikki Ash again. I thought we was getting Nikki Cross. Nobody want to play this fucking fake ass superhero ass. Like, I'm not, like, I like Nikki Cross, but I don't like Nikki Ash. Like, I feel like that gimmick was, like, ass. Like, I mean, like, nobody want to see this, like, fucking superhero bitch walking around. Like, she didn't even do nothing with this gimmick. I'm glad she went back to the whole, like, insanity crazy gimmick, but I just wasn't feeling this gimmick. Like, it didn't fit her. But I thought we was getting Nikki Cross. My bitch! Fearless Nikki is in the motherfucking game, bitch! I love Nikki Bella. Like, I got her Funko Pop over there. I mean, y'all probably can't see some of my Funko Pops are over there. But, like, I'm so... Wait a minute, hold up. She a 90? Wait, she higher than Brie. What? Okay. Okay, I thought, like, she was gonna be an 87. But I'm happy with this. I'm happy my girl is a 90, bitch. And she made it in the game. Oh, my God. I cannot wait. She better be updated. She better be up there. I'm not playing. She better be up there, y'all. Oh, I'm a motherfucking ride in this bitch. She better be fucking updated. But, wow, okay. This is a good ass roster this year. I have some hope. So, oh shit, bitch, I know you're lying. Oh my God, Nikita Lyons, the mother of thickness. This bitch grew on me the day I saw her in NXT. I was like, hell yes, this thick ass bitch, darling. That's literally how my body, I mean, she got like titties like me, bitch. Like, I need that body. Nikita Lyons in the game, 2K, y'all fucking doing it this year with the women's roster, bitch. My girl Nikita Lyons is in the fucking building, bitch. I gotta see the entrance. I gotta see her entrance. Y'all already know. I know her split move in the game. What, like the split-legged move? I know that's probably in the game. Hell, Nicolette might get that damn move. I'm sorry, y'all. I mean, Nicolette is already a thot in the hole, so you know she gonna have to get that split, maybe. She gonna have to get that split finisher. But Nikita Lyons. Wait, bitch, this is like really good. Wait a minute. I gotta keep going. Wait, Queen Zelina, bitch. We got Queen Zelina. You know why I'm excited for this? Because I wanted Queen Zelina in last game. But you know what? She got the whole queen scepter and the queen crown. You know what I'm feeling with this? Neo Queen Barbie about to finally have a queen entrance, bitch. If y'all don't know who Neo Queen Barbie is, she's like my other call. Like, not Nicolette, but she's like my other call, which is green and black. I mean, you know, queendoms and shit and whatever like that. But I'm so happy Zelina back in the game, bitch. I mean, she should have never been taken out in the first damn place. But I'm so, this is a good-ass roster. Y'all, like, this is so fucking good. Like, okay, so we got Raquel, Raquel Rodriguez, okay. Knew she was in the game from last year. My bitch, oh, wait a minute. She a 90 Rhea Bloody Ripley. The bitch who be ripping through the female roster is a motherfucking 90, y'all. Y'all, 2K is doing great this year. And she look good. I can't wait to see her entrance. I hopefully it's updated. This gotta be definitely Judgment Rhea because I see like the little black hip bitch. A 90? 2K, I can't even be mad at you about this, y'all. Okay. What the fuck is this shit? Why the fuck is Ronda motherfucker Ronda Rousey, Ronda Drowsy, Ronda fucking boring ass Rousey? Like, why the fuck is she a goddamn 93? Like, I'm not gonna lie, I liked Ronda when she had her first run back in like 2018. And then when she left and came back, she just been ass ever since. And then she teaming up with Shayna like that's gonna do some better. Like, Ronda, she's just been ass lately. She's been wrestling like she don't care. Like, she's like boring now. She should not be on 93. I feel like she should drop because she hadn't been doing good. I want her to go back to the Ronda Rousey, the baddest woman on the planet, like the first fucking run, because this run is ass. But what the fuck is this? Why the fuck is she a 93? Like, what has she been doing to be a 93? Like, if you guys notice on SmackDown, she's just wrestling like she don't care. She wrestling for a fucking paycheck. That's what she doing. Like, she not wrestling like she fucking cares. When she wrestles other women, she make them look bad. Like, she was wrestling Shotzi with that match. I think it was, I forgot what pay-per-view it was. And it made Shotzi look bad. And Shotzi's not a bad wrestler. Ronda the one who can't fucking sell. Ronda Drowsy. I mean, she's so damn boring. I literally fall asleep. When I see this bitch on TV, I just walk away. Literally, I mean, that's her new name. Ronda Drowsy in this bitch. Ronda no wrestling Rousey looking ass, bitch. Any goddamn way. Next. Wait, okay. We got Roxanne Perez in this motherfucker. Okay. I'm actually surprised she's in the game. Okay. So they probably means that they took out Mandy because if she in the game, they probably gave her the NXT title. Goddamn, rest in peace, the Toxic Attractions, Mandy Rose. Because I'm well past the M's already, so I know I didn't see her. Damn, they took Sasha and I passed the N's up. They took out Naomi and they took out Mandy. So with that being said, I know they took out Sasha at this point. Because I'm damn near about to be in the S's. But Roxanne in the game, I can't wait to see her entrance, y'all. The women are eating this year. The women are really eating this year. Okay, we got Shayna Baszler. She aight. I liked her better when she was in NXT. Like, my bitch, what the fuck is this? Are you talking about the ballsy badass as a 75? Why does she keep dropping? Was she like a 77 in 2K22? Why y'all do my girl like that, man? I swear to God, I'm not happy with this rating. She should be a lot higher than that. Maybe like a 79. Because I feel like Shakti been doing good. And I'm so glad that she ended up getting her tank back or whatever like that. Because I was scared they was going to keep that away. But Shakti is a phenomenal wrestler. I don't feel like she should be a 75. Like maybe 78 or maybe 79. But what the fuck is this rating? Yeah. This is ass. Okay, so we got Sonya Deville. Boo. Next. I mean, she just been boring. Like, Sonya Deville is just, I ain't got nothing to say but her. Pass. Stacy Keebler, who was DLC last year, who is from the Divas era. I'm surprised we got Stacy. Like, out of all the Divas, like, bitch, we need Michelle McCool. We need motherfucking Victoria. We need Tori Wilson. Goddamn Kelly. Like, if y'all gonna give us a diva every fucking year, because I heard something about we might be getting Eve Torres in the DLC. So if we get Eve Torres, who is DLC this year, and Stacy Keebler, who was DLC last year, what if we get a diva per year? But Michelle McCool be at the Royal Rumbles, right? She be at the Royal Rumbles. Why the fuck do we not get her? Like, do y'all not scan her 2K? Do y'all not ask if she want to be in the game? It's nothing against Stacy. I like her, but I just feel like we should have like more divas or better divas. Okay, Tamina, I really like the hairstyle. Can't wait to see her. Trish Stratus with the same motherfucking outdated ass render. I swear to God on everything. I want everybody to look at this camera. If that bitch has the same fucking outfit from the past 5 years, I swear to God on everything, I'ma scream so motherfucking loud. That goddamn stupid ass foil paper, aluminum foil looking ass outfit. That fucking stupid ass aluminum foil fucking silver outfit, looking like she trying to cook some ribs in the sun looking ass bitch. Like she fucking trying to cook some eggs on a fucking piece of foil. Like, I'm sick of that outfit. That shit better be updated. I'm not fucking playing with them. Lita better be updated too, bitch. I'm going in on all the female legends, because you know what, 2K does not like to update the fucking legends. They don't, bitch. I swear to God, if she wearing that stupid ass aluminum foil silver like she want to cook some ribs on her outfit in the sun looking ass, I'm gonna be fucking livid, y'all. But let's just keep going. We got Xia Li, which I'm glad she's back. I do love Xia Li. I wish they would just do more with her. She's a 74. I think she's a great wrestler and they need to do more with her, but it's good to see my girl back in the game. Wait, what in the fuck is this? Zoe goddamn Starks made the game? Like, out of all the NXT people, what in the fuck? I'm not hating on Zoe Starks, but what in the fuck? Bitch, we should have got Lash Legend. Like, what the fuck is Lash? How the fuck do we get Zoe Starks before Lash Legend, when Lash Legend was around before her? Where the fuck is Tiffany Stratton in this bitch? I need Tiffany, and I swear to God, I need fucking Lash Legend, because what is this? Like, Zoe is cool, but I was expecting, like, I don't really know what to say about her. She all right, but like, really? Like, I mean, I just was expecting like maybe Lash or like Tiffany Stratton. Like, I gotta see more from Zoe. I know she was in this whole feud with Nikita, but I'm surprised this bitch made the game. Like, really? Like, damn, bitch, where's Lash? Like, y'all could have scanned her. There ain't no black girls in the game this year, bitch. Like, goddamn. Alright, y'all, so with that being said, I done pretty much looked over the damn female fucking roster. I gave y'all the good, bad, the motherfucking ugly. I kept it real this year. I don't even fuck with anybody think. And if you don't like what I have to say, bitch, well, there's the fucking unsubscribe. You can unsubscribe, bitch. I really don't give a fuck, because I'm gonna keep growing and get my subscribers every fucking week, every fucking day, all day, every day. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is, bitch. I was cold-hearted like I always am, bitch, and I'm never gonna stop being cold-hearted. Let's get with the motherfucking program, y'all. So with that being said, I saw the female roster, and I feel like this roster is a lot better than 2K22's. I don't really have too much to say, but it ain't over, y'all. Because when I see them issues tomorrow, I'm definitely going to be cold-hearted. Yeah, I'm going to be cold-hearted. Nicolette Carte coming out, baby. She coming out, bitch. I mean, she already came out today. I mean, but any damn way, you guys, I guess that's it for the video. I mean, this female roster is really good. I think I'm mostly excited to see like a Nikita's entrance. I'm happy Lita's back. I say Nikita, Cora. I really want to see all the NXT bitches. I really do. Rest in peace to the boss Sasha Banks for not being in the game. Rest in peace to Naomi. Feel the motherfucking glow who is not in the fucking game. Like all the black girls gone. That is all I have for you guys today with the 2K23 female roster. I will be back with you guys for another video tomorrow. I'm probably going to be doing the NXT girls first. I'm going to do like NXT. I'm going to do Raw and then I'm going to do SmackDown. So I'm going to break down the videos. I'm not going to do like an old giant ass video, guys, to rate these damn entrances. You already know, y'all. It's about to be real in this bitch, y'all. I'm about to tear the fucking... I'm about to rip 2K a new one if I see some bullshit in these entrances. Because I can't really rate or have a true reaction with just seeing them. I need to see them in motion. I need to see their like gears. I need to see their like... face and everything, they're scared. I need to see all that to give you guys a true reaction. Today I was just reacting over who was in the game. With that being said, you guys, your girl Nicolette is about to end this video, aka Angelic Barbie. And people have asked me what to call me. Call me Nicolette if you want to, because that's my name, or Angelic Barbie, whatever the fuck you want to call me, y'all. I will be back with you guys for another video tomorrow. I'm probably going to be doing the NXT girls first. I'm going to do like NXT, I'm going to do Raw, and then I'm going to do SmackDown. So I'm going to break down the videos. I'm not going to do like an old giant ass video, guys. You already know, y'all. It's about to be real in this bitch, y'all. I'm about to tear the fucking... I'm about to rip 2K a new one if I see some bullshit in these entrances. Because I can't really rate or have a true reaction with just seeing them. I need to see them in motion. I need to see their like gears. I need to see their like... face and everything, they're scared. I need to see all that to give you guys a true reaction. Today I was just reacting over who was in the game. I will be back tomorrow, you guys, and I'm going to be reacting to the NXT female roster tomorrow. You guys know I'm about to keep it real and motherfucking cold hearted for you guys. Anyway, it is the one and only, your badass favorite gamer girl, Nicolette Carte, aka Angelic Barbie, you guys. And until the next video, bitches, I'm